Nitukuigua tugithomerwa madoma maito, doma rea bere tugithomerwa ni Asenath, Nehemiah 2, 1 to 10.
Mwathani agoocwa. Thabwe wa kihara, aniinyidire mutho, nigumuthomera idoma rea bere kuma Nehemiah, igere, kume mwekinye ikumi, na nigothoma. Na gigekinya atere, ati mweri wa nisani, mwakani wa mirongo irina, ere, iria, arishata akwayo ama athamakete, ohederia, difeya rehari werini. Gekioya difeyo, genegera mudamaki, narere, berea hedeore, hatiare hedi, danatuka gedivi, tihariwe. Na mudamaki akejoria atere, notukete gedivi niki, otukete gedivi niki, na dokere muria. Nigumenyagate, odosho niguogionaga, tiga omodo akoriro ena keha goro. Hedeo getigera monomono. Gekira mudamaki atere, mudamaki wakwa, otoria tene na tene, na gedivigiakwa ke gekagwa, ke gekagia, gotukani oduki, kona, ati otora, itora rito, okio dokeria, bere rashia fafa are, afafa ai ire. Nekoro ohoru, na higo, siaro, igashino na mwaki, gani inofio. Na kemudamaki, akejoria atere, odo orea, ogokieda, nikuhoya, neireku. Todoshio, igehoya gaini wa igoro. Gishoka gera mudamaki atere, ogekorwa na kuona ariwega, mudamaki oyo, neare, dugata yaku, nejitikire, teniru, neweri, dekia die juda, nigere, nige, otora rerea, barashia fafa, noguo, gareke. Na kemudamaki akejoria atere, na mutumia wa mudamaki, agekoro, aikarete hau, hakuhenake. Rugedaro waku nerua matuko maigana. Na ogeshokia, na ogashokari. Mudamaki agekiona ni ateniwega, adekie, viena ni. Damuera hida iria gashoka. Ona nige, gera mudamaki o, atereri. Ogekorwa, niokona ariwega, we mudamaki oyore, reka heo marua, waire farodi, ariame muri mosio, ogewa ruria farati. Nigetha makire, mareke hituke, oginya Judea. Ona o, hemarua magwe tuarira, asafu munene, wakere tekia mudamaki, nigetha ahemeti. Thondeka higuro, siamira goya nyoba, iria ya keto, na hinya iria, igwaitaini na nyoba ya Jehova. Ona odorwaro thigororia, itora reu, na odoranyoba iria gatonya dore. Nake mudamaki akijitikiria ni undu wa uria ngai wakwa ari hamwe na nie adeithie. Hende yore githithi giakwa hari barothi uria aria mari miromo ari mari muromo ucio uge waru iru ni kimane marwa ma mudamaki. Nake mudamaki ucio agikorwo ni ahete anene amwe na barothi na birothi cia ita na andu aria mathiaga mahiacite farathi ututhie nao. Na riri hindi iria Sanibalati muhoroni na Tobia muamoni ndungata yake maiguire uhoro ucio makigua oru muno na undu ati he mundu okite gucaria uhoro wa kuguna ciana cia Isiraeli na mau nimo mathomo maitu ma mbere.
Thoma ria keri tuguthomerwo ni Jane Gikonyo, Colossians 3:1-8.
Mwathe nä goco o ta å rä a maigua ithomo ritå rä a kerä rä kuma thä inä wa Korosai ithatå kwambä rä ria hau kamårarihi ka ä mwe nginya kamåhari ga ikumi na nä ngå thoma. Hakärä å guo rä må ngä korwo nä mwariå kirio hamwe na Kristo no kämathagei maå ndå marä a marä igå rå kå rä a Kristo arä aikaire guoko-inä kwa å rä a kwa Ngai. Rå mbåyagiai maå ndå marä a marä igå rå na må tigage kå rå mbåia marä a marä thä nä å ndå nä mwakuire naguo muoyo wanyu nä må hithe hamwe na Kristo thä inä wa Ngai. Na rä rä a Kristo owe å rä muoyo witå akonithanio hĩndĩ ĩyo ona inyuĩ nĩ mũkonithanio hamwe nake mwĩna riri. Nĩ ũndũ ũcio tuagai ciĩga cianyu iria irĩ gũkũ thĩ ta ikuĩte, nacio nĩ ici atĩrĩ, ũmaraya na meciria mathũku na thuti njũru na kwĩrirĩria maũndũ moru na gũcumĩkĩra nakuo nĩ ũndũ ũmwe wa kũinamĩrĩra mĩhianano na kũmĩhoya. Maũndũ macio rĩ nĩmo matũmaga marakara ma Ngai makinyagĩre andũ a rũciaro rũrĩa rũremu. Namo nĩmo mwathiaga namo rĩa mbere hĩndĩ ĩrĩa mwatũire mũmekaga. No rĩu kĩehererei maya maũndũ onamo, marakara na mang'ũrĩka na muku na kũrumana na kwaria maũndũ ma thoni na kanua. God bless you.
Mahũrĩre irohe nĩ ũndũ wa gũtũthomera wega. Tũgũthiĩ na mbere na kũina rwĩmbo rwa gwĩta mũhunjia namba 243 kwĩheana harĩ Jesu. Kwaya.
Meraho ya mothi, togota inanewira wa goroshito, netoko eda kwehea na ma, kurewe mwadhani, tutue kikirathi mojo fagai wera inewaku, toho tithie jofa gai tuwa kuthaitha, utuwa gerere hinyana wedo, tukeko mwadhani, atoke maathia uthi waku. Itogo ikarathi mwadhani kuigua kumana kure mwadhani, jofa gai tohoya, kiwaya kumwadhani kigeha do gorene shi toge siare masyaro, na getuike kia okuni mitodere ine ito mwadhani. Mwadhani nye gotigo no ugedri na hinya na uge wakwa mwene, ugwe hoka ori uretu. Mwadhani wito. Toi kareithi. Mwadhani agosho. Na nejue ni mukuri tewega kiroko. Kogwa modu no aigire magere ni magosho uga kidogo. Mwadhani agosho. Na ototi agosho uga. Ito duroho arihamwe na hivi. Bwana asifiwe. Ni kiumia kigikiega. Na mudhenya wa kiumia. Gegeri kuhuruo. Tukira hamwe na doi tutoka tengira. Nyobaine agai. Tuigwe oria areda kuga. Mwadiki wa arwebo akiuga. Mwadhani agosho. Tutikaka oro guotu kuhigia tema wadho. Noni tukaka nitodo wakunyo watera kigo kia agai. Tuko wakatu hiyo hete, tukimenya gai niye kwari ya naithi, Bwana asifiwe. You know when you come with that expectation, gai niye kwari ya nani, kugogoro yaku ni ikarageki hea heaga, mudha nyoshi waki umia ogekinya, mwadha ni agosho. Netodo wageni, ndio natuena ageni eri, mareto wani mwogi wa madhege, na nigena gara Kristo waga ini todu wako honokia. Bwana asifiwe. Kiugo na ajira aguhe na ihenya. Todo miro mafuku meri, fukuri ya Nehemaya. Na nijue aigea anyuni moe ifukuri ya Nehemaya. Ni ifukuri ya dekiruo ni uhoro wigi isia nasha Israeli. Isia shoka kuma ukoboini ulea matahito ni Babiloni. Matogore tini Nebukadneza, magishoka kwa magikora dhigo shia itura na nyoba ili ya maikaraga onakanitha uomwene wanagikite mwadhani ya gosho. Ezra li bere wa Nehemaya Ezra okire kuheana uhoro wa kiugo kia Ngai, gucokia kiugo kia Ngai kuri andu tondu ringi probably ni mariganiirwo riria mathire ukukomboini, the second giving of the law. Nehemaya areto akethi gocia itura na kuri amaikaraga. Then we later we have Haggai ni arokona akikumiriria andu uhoro wa gwaka nyoba ya Ngai. Mwadhani agosho. Na kwe hadu wa meraga, do not despise the humble beginnings. Toma naga marikurai humono. Nehema enwe wa meraga, do not despise the humble beginnings. Mwadhani sefiwe. Shigo, ile tuwazo mashikimete Nehema ya geshigo ya keri. Ni Nehema ya aki nyerio horo ni brother yake wetago Hanaini. Mwuri waithe, akimurehera uhoro, akimuera, urea kwa okuha, mwadhani ya gosho. Mahigo ena warade kaifukuriri is a young man, kudu adhite gutu mudhamaki, todu mudhamaki nionetemo wanakeo ni mwehoke ku, mwadhani ya gosho. Akimuhudhira najiranene, na nekiwara mwita, oke akethi goiresha mumukete. Bwana asifiwe. Unatana thie na bere ya kigo kia Ngai togo kithikiriria. We irenewe urarerio ni Ngai. Bwana asifiwe. You came as an individual to listen to the word of God. Na koguo we ni worerwo nini ni ndirerwo ni kigo giki uhoro wa gwa kathigo iria cimumukete na thigo cia mahinda maria turatura ni thigo probably ciegi uhoro wa morality that is the moral fabric that is so broken down ni turatura mahinda andu makenda kuredefine mehia na kumekira shube na sukari na gitunguru nitorakinya handu andu maka magathiora kana magathiogora uma mocio no maudu ne maudu maria maingi meigainie na kumumoka gwa thingo bwana sifiwe na nikio mahinda maya nie nawe twititu twake thingo tondu ni mumoku bwana sifiwe twikorora society iria turaikara twikorora ciana iria twinacio ayuthi twikorora rĩngĩ ona thirikari rĩrĩa ĩratũtungata hena maũndũ maingĩ megiĩ ũngĩringithania na ũmomoku wa thingo bwana sifiwe. We have been morally uncapped, morally broken down na boundaries kana mĩhaka ĩgatuĩka ya kweherio na andũ mareka what pleases them bwana sifiwe. Yatu andũ mareka maũndũ marĩa marenda marekenia na ngoro ciao matekwenda kũmenya ũrĩa Ngai endaga bwana sifiwe. Therefore Nehemia ũmũthĩ nĩ niĩ nawe bwana sifiwe. Wĩkora in the society ona kanitha tũrĩ tũratungata wĩkorora gwaku mũciĩ wĩkorora ciana ciaku wĩkorora even the extended family there are so many broken walls bwana sifiwe. That is very common ndigwĩciria no gwitũ kũhana ũguo. There are so many broken down walls na Ngai aranjĩtanie nawe we rebuild the walls bwana sifiwe. Challenge ĩrĩa nene mũno twĩnayo mũtũrĩre tũratũra nĩ kũgĩa na andũ ta Nehemia mekũrũgama nama na kiugo ready to build the walls bwana sifiwe. Na gwa kathingo ti kaũndũ kahũthũ, is not easy. Na number one ũkwenda ũngĩenda gũkũ accomplishment ĩyo ya gwa kathingo iria cigwĩte nĩ atĩ wa mbere no kinya ũkorwo wĩ very observant na very keen ya maũndũ marĩa makwĩgiĩ we mwene bwana sifiwe. It starts with you. We ũrie niĩ hakwa mwene rĩ nĩ thingo irĩkũ cimomokete bwana sifiwe. What gaps are in my life bwana sifiwe. Nĩ thingo irĩkũ icio ingĩenda gwaka? Nĩ thingo cia ũhoro ũcio wa kũmathia ũthiũ wa Ngai. Do I do to the best of my strength? Nĩ njĩkaga kũringana na hinya wakwa wothe? Nĩ hoyaga mũno makĩria ũrĩa twĩragwo kanitha-inĩ? Nĩ ngoragwo na pattern ya kũhoya Ngai? Kana we o mũthenya ogwakia no kamutindo okarĩa ndwendaga gũcenjia ndwenda kwĩneana na kwĩneana biũ ũguo tũrauga. So it starts with you if you want to be a successful builder of the walls bwana sifiwe. Can I be an example of Christians in Goshen? Can I be an example in my own family? In my extended family? Can I be an example in my estate? Bwana sifiwe. If you want to rebuild the walls, that is what the word is telling us. You will start with you. Nehemiah neguo ekire. Ageta mumwandiki na akiona mwanake ũyũ ũti nĩ hema ya ũrĩa njũĩ. Na akĩihũrwo nĩ kĩeha mũno nĩ kũmenya kwĩna wĩra ũmwetereire kũrĩa kwao mũciĩ. Bwana asifiwe. It starts with you. Are you keen? Are you observant? You know, no, ni wikirite hinya we mwenyewe ati ni ugwaka thingo iria ciimomokete. Bwana asifiwe. And they are not physical walls. Uguo ndagweta ni maundu maingi muno mamomokete muturire turatura makwenda gwakwo na kurugamio ringi. Na niĩ nĩ niĩ Ngai etĩte, we nĩwe Ngai etĩte, tũrũgamie thingo icio imomokete. Bwana asifiwe. It starts with you. It starts with? Jamu, it starts with? You as a person, me as an individual. In a very huge congregation like PCA Goshen, anyere, where do I fit in my prayer life? In the way I give, in the way I forgive, in the way I love. Ikorwa duo the PCA Goshen mahana taniri. Kanithwa Goshen yogireku. Bwana asifiwe. Ikorwa duo the mahana tani gwitu muciiri. Tugireku. Eko ciana ciakwa no cindukie ri. Where is their future? Bwana asifiwe. If we want to rebuild the walls, you first begin with you and rebuild the internal walls theini waku ile imomokete. Bwana asifiwe. Probably is your prayer life. Do you wake up every day to pray? How do you give? How do you love people? When wohanagira, when duenda naga, Bwana asifiwe. We are called at such a time to rebuild walls. And there are so many broken walls in our young people, here in church, in the family, in the estate, in schools. Many are the broken walls, and we are called upon to rebuild them. Bwana asifiwe. Then number two, ndukaneire uria Ngai angika ukuhuthira we mundu kiumbe. Bwana asifiwe. Kaundu karia maundu maria tuiguaga manene even in the Bible ona muturire turatura mahinda maturi maundu macio majirio ni mundu kiumbe neyanire fiu oguo twaina kwineyana chemoni ado kumatie nyimbo kwineyana hari Jesu ikewa kwineyana fiu kwineyana fiu hari Jesu you as an individual again. Kaundu kau, do not underestimate what God can do through you. Nehemiah, akioa ikinya e mundu kiumbe, akiuga ni nguthie. Bwana asifiwe. Not as a group, but as an individual. Dini kare undu kariku kuu kwanjia kuma umuthi. Dini kare kaundu kau ugutiga kuma umuthi as an individual. Na ndirenda umuthi wa ikinya ta Nehemiah. Uge umuthi Thingo iria imokete cia kwaga guthoma kiugo kia Ngai. I'll have a program as an individual to read the word of God every day. Here boto inaga na wiboru is a very old song. Now it has so much meaning. Nirusa udaga tari rwa ciana. Read your Bible. Read your Bible. Arafu na makeina, don't read your Bible. Forget to pray. Do not read your Bible. Forget to pray. If you want to shrink. Shrink in the go. Forget to pray. Forget to read your Bible. This is what we are talking about. You as an individual. What are you going to start doing today to be a better person tomorrow? A prayer program, a reading Bible program as an individual. Bwana asifiwe. Nathimushina tumaudu tuigituwega. If you want to grow. Bwana asifiwe. Then the other thing is about the issue of being closer. Ukowe hakuhi na maudu mashore dagoshejia. Ukore dagoshejia choir. Join the choir. Tika kuwa kwaya mainaga. Come and join the choir. Tika kuwa mwana wako hana. Get closer to your daughter and son. Tika kuwa agosheni ona ugemona. Come into a LCC meeting. Wana asifiwe. Get closer. Nehemiah akioerudha kwe mwadeki wake. And he went closer. Wana asifiwe. So that Nere no Horoshio Mono to rebuild the broken walls. Bwana asifiwe. To reach out in schools. Get involved in your sons and your daughters' lives. Tika kukaka omudhenya madi to Sunday. Ne TV ni korea sapa na gozie toro. Ayukurosa. Do you know what your daughter has spent, how she has spent her day? Bwana asifiwe. Come and give ideas to LCC. Bwana asifiwe. Getting closer to the issues that you want to change. Then the other thing is about the issue of prayer. Nehemiah in all the 10 chapters. Tureragwo nake Nehemia akiho mwathani agosho nake Nehemia agithaitha Ngai nake Nehemia akisharia uthio wa Ngai nake Nehemia in each and every chapter there is that aspect of Nehemia praying to God. Bwana asifiwe. If you want to change a situation, to approach each and every situation, ila tuenda gosha ejia, they know ama hoya. But we cannot leave the aspect of prayers out. Pray for the church. Pray for yourself. Pray for the school that your daughter or your son is in. Bwana asifiwe. And in new prayers, when we bow down, hideo korogo yevika, and telling God that He is sovereign. Nano yogihota maudu maria umure heide. Bwana asifiwe. Praying each and every day. Let prayer be the walking stick. Posture yourself always in like you are praying. Dithiaga dithini wa roho Ngahoyaga dithini wa roho Tondu niwe Praying always in the spirit. And let me tell you, tweka maudu maya, we'll start seeing thigo shikirogama. Wana sifiwe. Thigo na ikurogama theinu haretu na Jesu Kristo. It is never in vain. Nehemiah onanyo rorio neaki na Sanbarat. He went on despite the challenges. Let me remind you. Wakadhigo is not easy. German is not easy. It's not an easy mission to rebuild the walls. It's not easy. But it is possible. Manasifiwe. It is not easy, but it is possible. Niokoro inakahida kaito kuhea na fiyo gotouga. It's not easy. It's not easy, but it is for. It is very much possible. Then the other thing, we are told we must prepare. We must prepare ourselves for this mission. For this mission. The book of Colossians, let me read it again so that I get it right. Korosai, hara tuwatho maithatu, idhatu, ila uga atiriri. Niodo, ni mwakuire, na guomoe wanyu, ni muhithe hamwe na Kristo, theini wagai. Wana sifiwe. Since our lives are hidden in Christ, be examples of them who have been raised from the dead. Mwana sifiwe. Tidwe enye idwe tuturaga. None gayo turaga theine witu. We are not our own selves. Mwana sifiwe. Let me tell you. Niukorio muyo waku. What did you do? Kwari nathi goshia momokete gosheni. Kwari nathi goshia momokete itura indiri anyu. Washia kire kinyaku. Wana sifiwe. Nitodo idwe tithwe tuturaga. Naone Kristo tuturaga theinewi? Theinewi tu. Hebrews 12. Mercy, if you can get it there. It's a very good verse I love. Hebrews 12, 2. Eraga atiriri. Otucuthiriria Jesu uria wi mwambiriria na muhingia wa witikio uria twitikitie. Weri. Ni undu wa gikeno kiria aigeirwo mbere yake. Niakiririe uhoro wa kwambo mutharafaini atekwiuriria uconorwo. Na leo naikarire the mwena wa ulio wagitikia uthamaki kia Ngai. Bwana asifiwe. Let me tell you, brethren, considering the reward that is set before us, we are called to endure the pain kunyararuo. But if you overcome all this, there's a reward set before us. Bwana asifiwe. There is a joy of seeing the goshiroga meterege. Mwathani agoshu. We said it is not going to be easy, but it is for jiramu igwa. It is not easy, but it is possible. Ate kuyo uriago shonoro. Na rĩu aikaire gokoine kwa Ngai ithe mwene hinya wothe. Bwana asifiwe. We will get there eventually. If we endure this pain, like Nehemiah, we must rebuild the broken walls. Thine waku, there are some broken walls. Even in my own life, there are some of the broken walls. Na gaira tu aliria merhoyo mothi. Ati no kinya, tutuweke a Kristo. Nato a Kristo reetua, ne a Kristo kona. Bwana asifiwe. Reetua a Kristo, ne adwara metiruo, ito reeta kwa Athens. Neto domaha naga Kristo. Bwana asifiwe. They were called Christian because they were Christ. Mahanaga Jesu. Aya mahana. Yes. Aya mahana mwathani wao. Ni tondu ntugwa kathingo iria cimumukete. Bwana asifiwe. We start with ourselves. We take the issue of prayers. We get closer to the matter. Tuko tu yakuye muno na maudu mara tureda gucenjia. And lastly, as Colossians is telling us, we must prepare ourselves. Tutikane na maudu Maria, that those things that so easily entangles us. Hebrews 12:1 irugatirire hakiri uguo ri kuona tene tuthiururukeirio ni aira aingi o mahana ta iturinene ona ithwe ni twe aure kiria giothe yetu ni to heirie ona wehia uria uturigicaga muno togi tengira ke hita hoto ini kiria tuigeiro bere itu Bwana asifiwe. There are those things that so easily besets us. Tumehia tu tunini kaundu kau kagiragia ukinyenere gutuika mu Kristiano kaundu kau kagiragia ukura kure kaundu kau kagiragia okuhakuhiriria mwathani. And one of them is uguta. Bwana asifiwe. Na kumahiriria. Ngaja guthoma Bible ucio. Ciana ciacoka cukuru tondikwo guku ndi wika riu. Ndithoma kiugo kia Ngai. No guthikiriria Hope FM. Wiki igathira. Kero wiki ya dira sio kashukuru tulithoma hamwe nao bana asifiwe ugathio mairirie kumairirie kumairirie. This afternoon girekiriria ni ati Nehemiah ni hotire kurugamia thingo cia momokete ona ithwe no tohote mwathani agocho Yesu Kristo are theini witu na tohotithie niguo tutikanorio ciuria muthenyo cio wakinya theini wa Kristo Yesu mwathani witu amen. Ngai mwega na mwihokeku ugucokeria ngatho ni tondu wa kiugo giaku mwathani tuthie Jehova Ngai mwathani wakathi ngo iria cimomokete ona muno makiria thingo iria mumukete thiini witu mwathani Jehova Ngai tuhe hinya na ugi ucio waheire Nehemiah thiini wa Kristo Jesu tuhoya tucokie ngatho. Ngai amũrathime.